slip knot. Here's a tip. Make sure you leave a tail of approximately 15 centimeters for sewing. With the end tail of your yarn, make a loop. Wrap the ball end of the yarn around the back. Use your finger to pull the loop through. Slip the knot onto your needle and pull the yarn to tighten. You have made your first stitch.